Hi, name's Matthew Jester. Just making a quick video here. So, this is just a certificate showing that I'm competent and certified in the field of hypnosis. And I'll go ahead and get started with my introduction, which went somewhere. There it is. Hiding from me. Anyways. Please watch my video, Hypnosis, Abuse, and Speech Inhibition. I will leave a link to watch the video in the description. I will also leave additional links in the description of other relevant videos. I've been abused with hypnosis, and my ability to speak is being inhibited with hypnosis, which is why I have to read everything when I make videos. If you notice me stuttering, speaking slowly, being unable to speak clearly, or any other difficulties speaking, I explain how this is being done, and I explain in detail how the specific methods and techniques that are being used to inhibit my ability to speak in my video, Hypnosis, Abuse, and Speech Inhibition. These issues speaking occur consistently in each of my videos, specifically within the first 3 minutes. And the hypnosis inhibiting my ability to speak is often very noticeable throughout my videos, and I will leave a list of the various hypnotic commands that are specifically being used to inhibit my ability to speak that can be recognized in my body language, facial expressions, tone of voice, and speech patterns in the description. So, let's see. What I was just trying to write, but the hypnosis was inhibiting me from being able to. Hypnotist and hypnotherapist that abused me. Right. Okay, so just kind of relating the cancer patients type of thing with the story, right? I guess I could just say another example. So, I'm just trying to explain it. It's not that difficult to do. Cancer patients dying was related to how I think they how I was hypnotized. hypnotist and hypnotherapist that hypnotized me. Impersonated. The Make a Wish Foundation. Ow. And the Make-A-Wish Foundation. Most commonly, does charitable work. Cancer patients. I will attempt to complete the video explaining the story regarding my abusers impersonating the Make-A-Wish Foundation in another video, or I'll attempt to complete another video and a story regarding my abusers in person in the Make-A-Wish Foundation. All right, I think I might have just about everything done that I need to right now to make the video that I need to make. There was something else though to remember. Oops. Just a second. I think I might want to include that too. This is really inhibiting me from being able to think clearly right now. I'm gonna end the video and I'm gonna make a quick phone call and get a second opinion, and then I'm gonna try and make a video. So thanks for watching.